This is modal detuning for the guitar, also known as the Celtic tuning, and commonly referred to as dadgad, because from lowest to highest our strings are tuned D, A, D, G, A, D. We're now going to play three chords in our modal D tuning, G, A5, D. The A5 does not have a third.